Video just released now of a church burglar on the run. He tried twice to steal money, but failed each time. Now the congregation fears he may strike again. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway shows us the video.
The surveillance video is clear, and the crime it shows is unmistakable. Watch as this man walks into the Immaculate Conception Church in Irwin, walks to the donation box in the sanctuary, and tries to steal the money from it.
The thief walks into the church, looks around the church, is on video surveillance, inspects the donation box where money's kept after you donate to purchase a candle for praying to St. Joseph.
He first attempted this on Friday, April 20th, around 9:30 a.m. When he failed to get cash, he returned the next morning. This time, he even walked to the back and used the church's crowbar to damage the box. Still, he walked away empty-handed.
The Immaculate Conception Church is great to its parishioners, and they keep it open all the time. This guy is despicable for trying to steal from them.
This particular church installed nearly one dozen cameras after being burglarized in the past. Police are still working to solve those crimes, though they don't think this man is connected. They hope these striking photos will help you recognize this man and turn him into police.
If you recognize the man in that surveillance video, or if you have any idea who committed the prior thefts here, you're asked to call Irwin police right away. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.